Oh, yes, thank you, thank you. I'm doing wonderful. Not a lot of leg room, but that's what I paid for. Could I get a double shot of rum and coke, please? I'd really appreciate it. Ma'am, we are only allowed to sell you one Barbie-sized bottle of your choice of liquor. Altitude affects how your body responds to alcohol, so I can't do that for you. Oh. Okay. I will take a Barbie-sized bottle of some rum with a Coke. I would like to pour it myself. I don't know why that would matter. I just had 9 shots of tequila at the airport. They didn't seem to care. I don't know why you would, but you know what? You do your job, woman. I am so sorry, ma'am, but we have to pre-mix the drinks. And it's going to be half of a tiny bottle with Coke and then 90% ice. Is that okay? Also, the price of that is $25 cash only. So you're going to charge me $25 for half a thing of rum, 90% ice, and a splash of Coke. Ma'am, I am just following our regulations and policies. If you'd like to file a complaint, I'd be more than happy to give you the email and number of our corporate offices. Here's my $25. Just bring me my fucking drink before this plane crashes. Hi, ma'am. Yes, I brought you your vodka and your Sprite. This isn't what I fucking ordered, but at least it's alcohol. Fucking Nazis.